constructed out of recycled materials from wine barrels. These are actually the bands that you would find around a wine barrel that he then weaves into these sculptures. And this piece, I'm proud to say, has been purchased by the garden to be included in their permanent collection, so you will see this here for a long time.
Did he have to empty out the wine barrel?